Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride until the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And his partner, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Here's a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years.
Greatness redefined. That's God mode. When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton. Like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
The Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
And from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre's has been a journey of redemption, of making up for lost time. Drew has taken titles and main events by force.
Listen, he beat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania to win the WWE Championship. He's had epic clashes with Roman Reigns, and he's stronger than ever. Well, the greatest musician in WWE history.
Cole, what are you talking about? This guy's not even the greatest musician currently walking to the ring right now.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, Elias!
What do I need to do to get this guy to stop playing music? Say on air that he's not Ezekiel?
Well, you should say that because it's the truth. walk to the concession stand.
See ya.
Tag team action underway with R-Truth and Roman Reigns. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Drew McIntyre and Elias.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Slam
with authority.
She's taking is starting to pile up.
Drop.
Opponent off the ropes. Oh, big back body drop. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. What a leg drop. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. To fly. From the top, down.
A quick reversal by Elias.
A stalemate of counters.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged along into a neck breaker.
To the gut.
Dragged along into a neck breaker. He's taking some good hits. Way up there. And now McIntyre is being neutralized. Truth is keeping up the aggression. Going over the top. Twisting cross body. What a move. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
And he's able to reverse.
Reversal on top of reversal. And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Something here. Must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Arm trapped. One after the other. And Elias is on the downside of things right now. Reigns is picking up steam. DDT. Producing a trampling. Boom.
Knee strike.
using the top rope as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. I don't know if this is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
A lift up, whoa!
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Yeah, Elias needs to figure things out quick.
Suplex on the apron. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Able to interrupt the attack. Waistlock. No, no. My goodness. Axe handle from the middle rope. From the top. Diving elbow. Are you kidding me?
Fortune favors the bull. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
He's having a little off balance. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is...
The spear by Reigns.
Elias's eyes look glazed over. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Big double axe handle.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and buffalo suplex.
You can see Truth's eyes tracking the enemy now.
Truth has a full grasp.
Uh-oh.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Nasty hit on the face.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gotten through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Huge boot.
Hung out to dry. R-Truth is maintaining the advantage now.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponent
on the top.
Decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Agonizing.
Holy, meet the barricade.
And that'll leave R-Truth with a cause for concern.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point. And Elias is fully ready.
And the hits to the core keep coming. Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in.
Ooh, man.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Time for Truth to deliver that maneuver.
Yeah, McIntyre's finding himself in grave circumstances right now.
I think we know what's coming next.
And he gets delivered back into the ring, specifically targeting the leg.
Surprise!
Way to see your career.
R-Truth got it. Can he end it?
What's up?
R-Truth saying a little what's up to the WWE Universe. Sends the knee to the face. That'll stop you.
Elias fends that off.
Oh, my God. And Elias is on the downside of things right now. Truth is keeping up the aggression.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
Sucks up. Truth with a nice reversal.
Flipped by the turnbuckles. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, where you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing on the top.
Piercing elbow.
That's gotta be it. Two. He keeps his team in the match.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut. What's up? McIntyre's in dire straits.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Looking for a high-risk move. From the top. Tag made. Tag made. Oh, my. Hooked up.
DDT.
Don't make your imagination, but Lil Jimmy hurts.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Leaving himself open here. Top rope.
As it's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. He deflects it right back.
Punch right.
Elias looking for.
Step ahead of Elias there.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
McIntyre.
Future shot. DDT.
Into the ring.
Up and
oh, knee right to the spine.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Take to keep this guy down.
Crank in the head.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Boom.
the devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was. Here are your winners, R-Truth and a victory for the team, especially Roman Reigns, who really helped put this one away.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.